everybody. My name is Allie, and I'm here with Kathleen. And we are here to talk to you guys about the PD, or pupil distance, the distance between your pupils. And this information we have to complete prescription orders. Now, I just want to let you guys know that we sent you a PDF that you can print out and use it to take your pupil distance. But you need a buddy because you have to have a camera as well. So, Kathleen, here is the PD paper, or PDF, whatever you want to call it. And on there, it says 16 inches you should stand away. So, you don't have to be exact or anything, but we'll just do 16 inches just because that's what it says on there. Oops. There we go. All right, so 16 inches right here. Now again, you don't have to be exact with it, but I'm gonna take a camera phone that I have, and I'm going to take a picture. I'm kind of going to stand away to the side because I want Kathleen to actually look in the distance. I don't want her to look at the camera. I want her eyes to look straight ahead. So I'm going to take it right here, and I'm going to stand out here. There we go. Perfect. Now, looking at the picture on here, now all you have to do is email this picture to info@fastsunglass.com. We'll let you know if you need to take the picture again. But looking at this picture, it shows that her PD is 63 millimeters. And we know this is actually accurate because our optician took her PD 5 minutes ago and it's 63 millimeters. So it works. So just make sure the most important things about this is to have a buddy take your picture, to make sure your buddy stands next to you and not in front of the camera, so the person that is actually having the pupil distance taken looks out of the distance and you're roughly 16 inches away. Email us the picture, info@fastsunglass.com. That's it. Have a good day. Bye, guys.
Bye.